What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Wait. Miranda is already preparing. I'm sailing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. Water. Shit, there's no power.
Naturally. Please do take a look at my new stock. Ah, it's fine. All finished. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Seriously?
looking in fish food. Stinks. Caught myself a big one.
You
Okay. Got it.
American grandmother. Wash me.
Yes, I gotta do this.
Thank you.
I guess I gotta do this.
Oh,
I guess I gotta do this. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead. Is that alive?
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Oh,
Yeah. Ah, my apologies. Food is life. Bits and bobs? I see. Oh, you've brought in something special. Thank you.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Delighted to. Till next we meet.
Thank you. Ugh.